try to remember everything. Maybe I can do that puzzle again. Who knows? Maybe it's very possible it could be that, because it was a cross. I want to believe that. See if I, well, it'd be really hard to write that this down, but I'm going to try my best. So this might take a minute. Don't you die on me, Pen. Not now. I've got something. Okay, so I can't play games. Back to here. No, it's not enough squares. I guess I can attempt to do something with it. I think that was definitely spaced out. Sorry, I think I've messed up. No. Because the U's that would be here would be lined up right here. So, and that lines up with these. And those were a bit off-center, so... it'd be these. I could be completely wrong about this. Yeah. I might as well try something since I'm here. I should have checked the card while I was there. But the card didn't really have much, did it? Yeah, as expected. Yeah, think, Zach, think. You can solve this. You've solved much harder puzzles. Yeah, I was kinda right. I mean, that is to the direct angles. Yeah. See, there's my mouse. I'm not sure if my mouse does not show up, but I mean, that is a direct diagonal. Take a look again in all the other rooms. Nothing that seems to stand out. The card is literally just a mirror of itself, but well, what are you gonna do about it though? Because surprisingly, it's those dots all do match that thing, but unless it deals with the leaves. I can only like flip the leaves that are facing to the right. Open up GIMP. Took a screenshot. Throw it in the other screen. We Alright, I've got a nice screenshot of the card in my other monitor. It's gonna be fun to just cut that whole part out just because it's nothing. Don't think. That's the thing is, the card it kinda does, but it kinda doesn't match that. It's hard to say. Solve this. All right, the symbols are the same, so I want to say it'd have to be the symbols. It's a good thing I took that screenshot. I'm gonna keep that open just because I need to take another screenshot. Okay, sir, I have a new set of numbers for you. Sagittarius card. Permits access to the room. Again. What was the 3755 for? I presume if I get access to the room again, that means I'll have a different ending. Or I'll leave and come back, and we'll see what happens. Alright, let's go to this one, the upside down one. Now that I have a card. Okay, this will do something for me. Oh, I've changed. I'm changing. Like, perspective-wise. Before it was, I was just upside down, but now... Oh, hold on. There's the 3755. Good thing I wrote it down. No more perspective flipping. Today, Papa gave me a comic, but I want to go out and play. I hate this place. I'm sure Mama will pick me up. I'm trying to think. I may know what's kinda going on. Kids at this place, probably being a test subject for something. Hence the cage, all the people watching him. The scientists are trying to play games with them, keep them happy, give them gifts for it, stuff like that. Pills. Boxer's Adventure. But I'm not sure if I'm going... Because each chapter is going down, so am I, like, going back in time? Okay, well, there's the symbol again, but not blood red poison. It's an old comic. Read it. Panic in Ballville. Boxer, what a beautiful day. Ballville is peaceful today. Let's hope that nothing will ruin that sweet blue color in this wonderful sky. Ballman, aha! You're forgetting my diabolical genius. And my new invention, the cloning machine. I filled Ballville with clones of my evil self. There are no way to stop us now, Boxer. I have also kidnapped your little girlfriend. Oh no, maybe this isn't such a good day after all. Mission number 64, clean Ballville of all the evil Ballman clones. Quick. Hola, what a mess. I better hurry. Allows me received. Who watches the watchman? It is true. Heh, on the bottom there. Zounds, this is a real invasion. Haha, this is your end, Boxer, and your Buttocks Avenger. This task is even impossible for a superhero. You have no chance to succeed. No, Daisy! This is really stupid. Today, Mom finally picked me up. Zachary! The end is near, my friend. I believe what's floating behind you is the final save block. Perhaps it would be wise to record your progress one last time before you enter that door and face the Queen. Alas, the time for us to spend the golden fruits of your carnage. That's a lot of... I should buy that. This event... Vince it in Victoria. If I absolutely need to, I can always go back to one of the older areas like that's purified and get tons of money and stuff there. Well, Chapter 1, The Queen. I might as well just close the game there, because I don't think I'm going to need photos anymore. But I'll do that after this is over. Because it's time to fight the Queen. Or perhaps even Mom. First thing she said was, "You are finally here, Batter. The wait for your arrival has been a long one, but your way was in vain. You will do naught but raise trouble here. Return home." Always keeping his icy assurance, the Batter said, "That's what I did. That's why this here is the cradle of my father. Your guardians have fallen. You are now the queen of a kingdom that no longer exists." Surprised, but not at all taken aback, she asks, "Why have you destroyed the nation that I have rebuilt?" The answer was simple. "You've never been in this place to do even the slightest thing. Your role is to take care of him. You have failed your task. Now, because of you, I must complete my sacred mission." Continually withstanding the attacks that the Batter has brought upon the mountainous dialogue between them, the Queen called a spade a spade. "I have done all of this for him. I truly wish for my children to be happy. We were so busy preparing the birthday party that we forgot who it was for." The response eradicated the patience of the Queen. "You have ruined the carnival, the Batter. I would not lend you a hand on a son we have brought into this world. Okay, so batter husband to the queen, but birthday party was we live in the room reliving the kids. Today, you will fall. Vader Eloa, the Queen, fourth boss. Delta, Sigma, and Epsilon. Rail add-ons. There's nothing, Void. Let's do some auto. Try that out. Down. So the add-ons are attacking, and not really. Well, there's run ways, but with him. Come on, add-on, do some attacks, or your CP. It's kind of hard to tell who's the victim here between the queen and the batter. Because they're both trying to atone for their kid, but they foregoed the kid. Now on the queen. Why did you save first base? On when that time are we dying? I'm still trying to piece this story together in my mind, but we'll probably get the rest of the dialogue after the queen. I'll step in to do a, the items or curing the poison and whatnot. But I'll just let them auto attack. It should be no real issue, I don't think. Because it'll basically do what I wanted to do. Thank you. Gotta cure that blindness. Alright, Queens is purified. Responsible on your part, Bata. I even made a big cake for the party tonight. Do you want some coffee, my love? Queen of the Flies, it is time to join your disciples. It all went wrong. Time to forget about it and dream sweet dreams. Look, he has your eyes. Wait, oh, now. That kid, after he killed the quote-unquote disciples, they are full of fear. Yes, now it makes sense. Chapter 0, The Batter. I mean, the kid knew of the three. So he definitely is some kind of mastermind in this. So was it this the kid that was... I believe he was definitely the kid that they're trying to focus on in the event. I'm here. Really? Hugo, a little boy. I'm just gonna let it auto. Say defend. Am I literally beating a child? I'm not doing much damage though. I did a lot though. Guess the defense ran off. I'm scared of the dark. From now on, there will be no more darkness. Now we're purified the room? Stop right there, you imposter. I must say that I had placed the blindest of confidence in the solidest of hopes that you are the most sincere belief in you. We can well say that I have erred to the bones. But the real betrayer is rather the one who lies in front of the eyes of the cat. What have you done, Zack? Is the opaque mist of your serenic frame really your excuse for killing wife and child? You have not purified this place. You have destroyed, eradicated it. You have immersed it. I missed that part. It's better like that. I should not lend you my hand. I should have detected the black flame that consumed your soul from the beginning. Zack, join me. Expiate the sins with me that we are guilty by preventing this monster from completing his work. Don't do that. I need you in order to purify this world. The time has now to come render your final and futile judgment. Oh... Honestly, the official ending was with the batter, but I want to side with the judge. Because I want to say that batter's he was just hard-headed through the entire thing. He wasn't even thinking. That choice was, even though I thought pathetically useless, I think the right one. And now, batter, taste our relentless thirst of justice of no avail. That's the batter. I love the judge probably knows himself better than I do. Your demented crusade ends here. Die, batter. With the internal souvenir of not having conducted your sad scheme to its end. It's too late. Everything is lost. I know, but I prefer this over your victory. Hence nothing remains except for our regrets. Okay, now we're playing some Wizard of Oz.
There's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue. And the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you find
this poor land. Yeah, you just missed it. I picked Pablo ending as my official first one. As you can see. I want to say the reason why it's called off is because the batter was way off his mentality there. That's my guess.
Why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh why?
But of course, as I guess the switch turned off the world. Destroys the rest of it. I'm probably gonna have to do a batter ending.
Too bad for you, Zack. You will die in control of your evil marionette. It is time for you to wave goodbye to what little you have left of your existence.
Yeah, it's just normal. Thank you. Judge is putting up more of a fight than the batter did.
This. It's over. Escaping from your purpose is impossible. The flip switch is currently on. The switch is now off.
And then back to Over the Rainbow. I hope my video doesn't get copyright struck because of this. Darn you, Chara. I blame Chara.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you find me. Somewhere.
I should probably go try fight against Sugar after a little bit of grinding. The gummies, and now it's just candy, sugar, same thing almost. I mean, hopefully I've got items this time, and upgraded weapons. We've got 10 jokers, tons of golden flesh, tons of fortunes. I mean, Sugar never really did too much damage before, but... Get poisoned? So I'm seeing 600. That's doing some damage. Game knows how to beat this boss better than I do. Oh, hey! I'm feeling way too cold. I didn't like that dance, my dear friend. Sad face. I think the huge, frightening ducky has won this round. Say goodbye to Zachary for me. Zachary, eh? So, Sugar has something to do with Zachary. And what do you have to say about this, Sir Zachary? I guess it's better like that. But you have the five elements? If you want, I can give you a darn rare object for them. Secret ending it is. Permits access to a secret place. I have the Ares card. You have won the right to see the game's true ending. Meanwhile, in a parallel dimension. Ratatum, ratatum, ratatum. We are the Space Apes. Everything has happened according as we have foreseen. Now that the world is completely white thanks to Zack, we can finally build our giant, vicious robot factory. And like that, we can defeat our nemesis, the flying brains of planet Aurus. Ha ha ha! That was a great final ending. I like that ending the best. And thus concludes the streaming and videos of Off.